Hello friends, this is Rupesh and you are watching CBB Nuts video series on linked list interview question series, and this is 14th question of this series. Reverse the doubly linked list using recursion. This is a pretty famous question because this is like a reverse stuff. So reverse array, reverse string, reverse linked list, and now this is reverse doubly linked list. So if you have doubly linked list like this, so it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you'll reverse this, it will be like 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So this is our function. We have this reverse function with node. So we'll pass this guy here. And this is a basic check. If this is not present, we'll just return from there. Otherwise, see, these three steps are very important. I mean, this is also important. This checks whether you have already reached to the end of the linked list. But these are very important steps. So first step is you will take nodes next, which is this guy, and assign that into a temp. So this is like a temp. And the next step is your nodes previous will go into nodes next. So currently you are here. So this is your node. Nodes next is this guy. And what we are saying, this nodes next, which is this position, will become this position. So basically we are saying that we are putting this null here. Okay. So ultimately this is the last node when it is reversed, right? So it should have this null in the end. That's why we are doing this. We are copying this here. So that's how this whole thing will recursively work. Like whatever was coming before you, you have to make it come after you. Okay. So this step is done. We had this backup, and then nodes next is initialized with nodes previous. So this null is initialized into the next, and then nodes previous is equal to temp. This is very important. Now this guy is supposed to come to this position, right? So this is how it should look like. We have one here initialized with null in the end, and now this should point to two, correct? This much is done. Now you will check this nodes previous is not there, meaning you have to return from here. Not there meaning you have to visit this guy to make this condition true. So you know that you have visited, just now visited, meaning the end node, meaning the last node. You don't have to go further. You don't have to reverse it again. I mean, you don't have to recurse again. You can return from there. Okay. So this is for that. If this is not the case, then you go and, this is very important, nodes previous. So far we have seen nodes next, but this is nodes previous. So basically we are the node with this, and nodes previous is this guy. So basically in original linked list, it was next, but now it is previous. So you will make your node to the previous one. Now this is not the node. So basically you are standing here, and similarly nodes next will become temporary. Nodes previous will go to nodes next. So nodes previous. So which is nodes previous? Nodes previous is still pointing to one because we did not change any previous of this one, right? So it is still pointing to one. What we are saying, nodes next is now going to be nodes previous. So we did the same operation here. So that time we brought this null here, right? Now we are bringing this pointer here, meaning now you are saying that I am also pointing to one. Before, one was pointing to me, and now I am also pointing to one. So that's how this doubly linked list works, right? And then nodes previous, which is this guy, will become temp. What is temp? 3. So now we are saying that previous is 3. So see, 1 to 2, 2 to 3. See, in a way, we are actually reversing the doubly linked list. So it is hard to remember, easy to understand question. Okay. I know this is very hard. If somebody would ask you like implement right now, it will be very hard. But still, if you have seen something like this, what I have explained you, it will help you to remember these three things. So the first thing is you take the backup. So if you're standing here, this is your backup. I mean, this is your next. So initialize this into some temp because you need this. You have to make this guy come this guy, this place, okay? So see, nodes next is stored, meaning this is stored. If this is your node, then this is stored. And then nodes previous. So nodes previous is now it is becoming temp only. So basically you are initializing this to this. And nodes next, which is this guy, is becoming nodes previous. So whatever is nodes previous, 3, right? So 3 is coming here, 5 is coming here. That's it. That's what you are doing in these 3. And then after doing this operation, you have to check whether I have already visited the end node. If it is true, we'll just return that node. That's it. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye-bye. Take care. I'll see you in the next videos.